A special treat for Boston Celtics fans tonight as Hadlock, as Celtics forward Jared Sullinger was on hand to sign some autographs. Sullinger had off-season back surgery, but has been cleared to begin basketball activities and said this year's team hopes to prove the Celtics wrong.
I mean, when people are talking about, you know, this team is not going to be very good, you know, Jeff Green is your all-star or your best player, it's a sign of 0-82. I mean, we heard it all, and we're just going to take it personal, and we're just going out there and play hard. We have nothing to lose.